Well, the Hawks start right back. Taves looking to Hossa. Tapping into the zone. Taves to the net. Hossa shot. He scores! Marian Hossa snapped it in for his eighth goal the last 12 starts. And it's 5-1.
Well, the left-handed shot, Marian Hossa coming down the right wing boards, Pat. Shoots his puck right between the legs of Mikhail Jordan. Uses the defender as a screen.